Okay, back up and running, so. Do you guys have a title screen? Okay. So, alrighty, off we go then. And for those that have never seen me stream this game before, I usually play random tables. And unless I got a very good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. Like FX3, I have over 100 tables on here, so not really much sense in me playing the same one over and over and over. Kind of a bad way to start.
Looks like rain.
Okay, extra ball. The flashing red arrow at the back of the table. That's what I gotta aim for. Shot.
The storm is coming.
Oh, not once but twice. Yeah, there we go. I might have gotten both of them too. I should be able to. Oh, got ripped off. Here it comes, and there it goes! The DX11 works without a lag on my computer.
The storm is coming. Return to your hole.
This morning you're able to backhand the ramp.
The storm is coming. Return to your hole. The storm is over. All clear.
That's what I'm aiming for. One bumper hit was all it took.
No storm now. No
much for that. Oh, genie. Basically, the objective here is just to try to get the bonus up as high as you can, and then I'll aim for the hole here when it's lit. Yeah. I think if you hit a bumper, possibly a slingshot, this is lit. Whenever you hit a drop target, when it's lit, it advances a multiplier. But, if you run over this or this, it lights the spinner for advanced bonus. So that becomes a big time target then. Otherwise, when there's nothing else to do, try to get it up here, take down drop targets, try to take down these lit ones. The lit greenies, you take them down, or you unlight them. I believe one of these is lit for extra balls. So. Spinner. And yes, this table has big time moon physics. When that spinner is lit, you can't hit anything else, otherwise it becomes unlit. Okay, nothing was lit then. Got all the greenies, but nothing else happened. More player friendly too. Oh, missed it. From the spinner only works one time. Right hole's lit, but not gonna happen because it's gonna drain. No, it didn't. And I don't think this resets to zero. You still got to keep your current bonus. Nope. Apparently not. Mm. Something is lit in the upper left corner. Oh, bad call. Darn.
You're on our turf now.
You're on our turf now.
If balls are meant to fly, they'd have wings.
Yippers! For the short amount of time that I'll probably be playing this table, yeah.
Yee-haw! Butter is your friend.
Get off my lawn, hacker. Over the way!
Gotta hit that captain ball. Not so much for that. Oh!
I stole the ball!
Hang on to that ball, bud! Yee-haw!
Hit the moving line! That wasn't too bad!
Trying to aim for the golfer.
Your butter is your friend.
Hey, hacker, I hope your wheels come off.
Hole in one. Cactus Canyon. Yeah.
Baby.
That was a quickie. And I'll go ahead and do that now.
I'm tied to the track and I can't get up.
But just like Kataro said, the flippers on this table are very weak.
Him, blow him a little head off.
I don't know where he is.
Lock is lit.
Hang on, I'm gonna light this up a little bit.
What do you think
you're doing, Pilgrim.
No, my boy, they're robbing the bank!
Go get him!
Mess with me, will ya?
Nope.
I'm gonna shoot my initials in ya, lawman.
Come on, take it out.
Laws are good for business.
Congratulations!
Oh, dang it.
Oh, dang it.
Bounty collected!
Oh, yeah.
Gunfight is lit!
Ready, say it, miss.
Oh, wow, got it. That don't happen often. Of course, and the ball drains almost immediately after. Cool, shot another ball almost immediately.
Shoot the bad guy! Ventilate that villain!
There we go.
Quite a man. Ooh, what are you talking? I like that Colt 45.
There's a power.
That's all, folks.
That's all, folks.
Your bounty, friend.
One hell of a bounty. Get this one, it's gonna be a showdown. I think you need to get two or three of them. Go to get it. No idea where you go to get it. Oh, I guess it was there. A bit of a surprise. Yeah, no kidding.
You dead.
Shiny silver ball!
Oh, showdown. Okay. I had to get all three of those. Another? Basic objective here, take out all the yellow drop targets. When you can do that, it resets and adds an extra ball, but not gonna happen. I'll be close to all.
No. Yes, no good, Nix.
You shot them all.
Shoot that scurvy scoundrel.
Jesus.
You shot them all.
Yeah, no kidding. Yeah, generous table. Frickin' my multi-ball would have been done a long time ago. Frickin' miracle it lasted as long as it did.
Baba gonna mess you up.
And I just need to get the right loop and the left loop and it should be a stampede. I gotta get... No, actually, I gotta get one of each.
Ride him, cowboy! Hit
me! Thank you!
Already? It showed how to get the center ramp yet. Cool music, though. I gotta hit the ramps. Stop trying to go down the damn middle then. Polly, go squish. That left ramp is extremely hard to hit. Despite it being sitting out there right in front of you.
Like shiny silver ball.
We'll call her. Press Polly now.
Shoot again. We're headed for the fall.
The mayhem at the bank.
Ooh, how great.
Yeah, that horse is breaking you in.
Oh.
That was a bit too close for comfort.
Amazing.
Oh.
Super.
Should've let it bounce. And I believe on this table, yeah, replays count as extra balls. So this is one table that got it. Sure what it's lit as. Special maybe? Ain't gonna matter now because the ball just goes screaming down the flipper.
It's all over, citizens. Back to work.
Thanks, Katara.
Welcome to my realm.
And this table here is far superior to the FX
Welcome
one.
Welcome to my domain.
Is like so scary.
Ew.
Brain farted. I'm supposed to avoid that shot until I get at least two or more off. Madness is lit. I'll try not to, Katara.
Nice move by Sir Mix-a-Lot.
But boy, did I have some horrible luck those sessions.
Charge! Multi-ball!
Let's party! Burn the fish, come on in!
Next ball slit.
Get the extra ball!
You will never defeat the cycle! Let's pause! Let's pause!
Okay, I gotta start aiming there now.
Super Jackpot!
Not so much for that. I wasn't supposed to do that. But yeah.
Save me, Kira.
Thanks for dropping by, Katara. If you're in here. Sir William Peace with the boom, chakalaka. actually, no. Let's see if I can get the damsel first.
You did it!
Reason being is,
it's trouble!
The hurry up was lit for 1 mil, but, if you can accomplish another madness, it increases to 3 mil, then 5 mil, then 7, and so on and so forth. So you're, it kind of works the way the multi-ball works. You don't want to hit the hurry up right when it comes up. If you got something like this, where you can save the damsel or peasant revolt, whatever, and this too, you want to get those first before trying to get the hurry up. More worth your while.
This is like totally medieval.
Okay, now I'm gonna pause the game real quick. I'm gonna go get me something to eat. I'll be right back. Just gonna have me a package of these. Normally I only eat these at work, but I'm trying to shift my diet somewhat, so I'm starting to add these. Stole it.
Look out, patrols!
Here! Up here in the tower!
Pull! It's trouble!
Get up! None shall pass!
Patron of the peasants. And as a punch was enough.
What skill? I'll crush you like
Ah, should have nudged. And yeah, believe it or not, the high score is mine.
The catapults!
Not a bad game, but definitely could have been better.
Right in the sky.
Minute time limit. Cause this table drags on like crazy. Usually I'm trying to aim for that hole on the back of the table.
No!
When I'm not doing that is.
It's alive. Ice cave.
Extra ball is lit.
Oh, yay.
Extra ball is lit.
There it is.
Live again!
Okay, so I guess I got another extra ball sitting up there.
Say my name.
Well, got them both.
Live again!
Okay, you never know. But basically, that's a prime target up there, because once you spell Frankenstein, a mode starts. Table upward, it'll bounce over into the next flipper. Can't do it on here, though.
Live again!
I'm not ready.
lit.
Now I do have to get the hole.
Where am I?
I'm not ready.
You're gonna hear that a lot.
No, I have. Come to me.
This is what I'm working on.
Geneva.
No. I bet he needed that like he needed a hole in the head.
Oh, I helped me. It's alive.
And gotta get back up in that hole again. Kinda got fuckled there. Millions!
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 Millions! Ball dream!
Basically, hit something. Really, you want to aim for the bumpers. That's what I was aiming for, the frickin' bumpers.
Elizabeth?
Geneva.
It's alive.
Creature.
Gotta shoot the right ramp, but they put it on the right flipper. But yeah, that really helps. Gotta get it in that very same hole I put it into when we was. One more and a sixth ball. There it is. So everything frickin' drains at once.
Frozen.
it is.
Yes!
I just need to get one more mode, and then wizard mode starts up. And because of how far I am, time's about to run out here in a moment. But because I've never gotten this far before, I'm gonna keep playing.
Elizabeth? Jackpot lit!
Jackpot lit! Score 1.9. Yeah, good luck with that.
Choppers, can you see the suspect?
Oh, this one here, that one there, I can't play because it's got copyrighted music on it. No. If I did play it, I wouldn't be able to export this video to YouTube because, despite the fact that that song is just a digitized version on a pinball machine, YouTube will still recognize it as copyrighted music anyway and flag my video, which I don't want.
Ride the hurricane!
So, hurricane.
Hurry,
hurry, hurry! Step right this way!
Come on, ugly!
My grandma's grown better than you! Million! Million! Palace. Get all the letters and jackpots lit. It'll be up. Jackpot is lit. And you'll have to go straight up the middle for that.
Thrill, kills, magic, rises! $2 million!
But the right ramp is the go-to shot.
I could be sitting here all day. Come on, ugly. My grandma throws better than you. Ride the world's tallest Ferris wheel.
Damn. sound box are lit.
Thrills, kills, magic rises.
Almost. Oh.
You got an arm like a wet rag.
Really? Yeah, not so good game this time.
What kind of blow is that?
Like I said, not so good game this time. And yes, I do have the high score on this table. Fireball. One of my favorites, despite the fact that I suck at it, like, royally. It's got a spinning plate. It's probably one of the first tables that has a slingshot. Or has a skill shot, excuse me. If you hit this blue mushroom, it pulls your flippers together. So you're much less likely to drain a ball, but you still gotta worry about the out lane, though. And which of this, that's all there is. Just out lanes. But if you hit any of these yellow mushrooms, they'll main goal, lock the balls, hit the captive ball, and they both come out at once. After that, I don't really know if there's anything special you have to do during multi-ball. Way undercooked. There it is. Hitting the skill shot lights the bumpers. Oh, in again and out again. Almost. Way too much. Thank you. Oops.
Make it so.
Oh. Sometimes I do great, but for the most part, not really.
Welcome to the Enterprise.
Center shot is valuable.
We need them now.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Thank you.
Well, that stunk.
Most gracious.
Kickback on this table, it starts off turned off, so I've lost many a game because of the tube.
Set coordinates for the Alpha Quadrant. Beta Quadrant. Brilliant. Set coordinates for the Alpha Quadrant.
Trying to hit the flashing white light next to it. Not having any luck.
The kickback is ready. Readings indicate lock is lit, sir. Alpha Quadrant.
There we go.
Set coordinates for the Delta Quadrant. 5 million. Cruising at warp factor 2. Sir, a strange object is dead ahead. On screen. Magnify.
Just running through the games like water.
I'm calling the police.
There's a ghetto table right here.
How's GarageBand? Made in Al's Garage.
Introducing Al's GarageBand! Stitchy!
Moscow.
metal monster. Super skin.
Okay, I just gotta aim for the bumpers.
Bunny.
Don't quit your day job, kiddo.
I hadn't planned on it. Mod was supposed to start.
Record a song.
Uh-oh.
Back your skin.
Lock the gig, man.
New York.
Way cool.
Back to skin, the quarter song. Ever think of flipping burgers?
Trying to aim for the back of the table. That. There's another. Ball was supposed to have done that.
Tour again? Lane. Delmore. Record a song.
Wanted to do.
Twisted. Stitchy.
Lock the gig, man. Oh, not yet.
Stitchy. Don't quit your day job, kiddo.
Damn, I didn't think I scored that much.
Party on, dude.
was it?
I'm calling the police!
Man, what was the score? I think I might have beaten... No, okay. I only took second.
And then, I was on the case.
Somebody, come quick!
And then, I was on the case. Follow that cab.
Basement multi-ball. Already. Kind of a way to start.
Freeze, clown boy. Most impressive.
Jackpot.
You've been practicing. Jackpot. Not bad.
Jackpot.
I looked up and saw
Lady Jackpot
with all her beauty. I'm impressed.
Jackpot. Jackpot.
Impressive. Jackpot.
Jackpot.
Train. Come on, baby, come on.
But this is where I'm gonna get a good chunk of my score from. Just from doing roulette.
Tell me more about Trixie.
Trixie is always nosing around in my personal affairs.
Hey, taxi.
Up and down. Up and down.
Get in the cab. Come on.
Twice in a row. gonna be hearing that phone a lot too.
Extra ball. Tell me more about Trixie.
Trixie grew into a beautiful woman.
Usually it's gonna be the whatever name gets mentioned is usually the murderer. It's usually the suspect. If not, the last person you talk to is the murderer. Really? I guess that's my fault on that one. Let the ball hit the base of the flipper.
Somebody come quick!
And then, I was on the case. Take a cab.
Ride the train.
Hop on the train. You could use that. Ride the train. Hop on the train.
On a roll.
Hop on the train.
Not anymore.
Get the extra ball.
Can't remember where you got it.
Come on, baby. Come on.
Darn. Should be multiple.
Most
impressive. There is the extra ball.
Impressive.
Jackpot.
Not bad.
Jackpot.
Jackpot. Most impressive. I'm impressed. Not bad.
Jackpot.
Follow that cab.
Oh, God.
Come on, baby, come on.
It's all on the line now. I didn't even see what color
Darn.
I was looking for. Nope.
Get in the cab.
1.6 mil. Bad gamble.
Take a cab. Which suspect does this belong to?
Thank you. How many are?
Ride the train.
How many extra balls did I have?
Ride the train. Go for loop champion.
Tell me more about Tony.
Tony doesn't know a good thing when he sees it.
And the next one.
Back and better than ever.
This table's got a serious tragic flaw, though. The ball hits anywhere over on the right side, and it goes flying into the left out lane. If the kickback ain't lit, you're screwed.
The stadium is ready for the big match.
Stamina.
What a move!
Skill.
He's got a free kick.
Here goes. Gotta get in there for multi-ball. Goes. Aiming for the hole. Should be, sounds like Boston Tea Party. Yep.
It's tea time in Boston!
Go, go, go.
The corner kick is out in front.
Next match, Morocco.
And for multi-ball, you have to hit a ramp and then score a goal. Bye-bye, multi-ball.
Let's take another look.
Sure, now I get in that hole. After I lost multi-ball.
He's got a free kick.
Strength.
This kick back into play. That play again. Extra ball round. There's an extra ball by the goal. He kicks it in.
Ultra spin.
Oh, so much for that big goal round.
Ready for a corner kick.
Pretty decent table here.
It's sunny drive time.
Not a real big fan of having that display in the lower left over there, though. An issue. Don't really want that. I don't want that panel over there.
They locked on with all the hits.
Legit strategy right there. Keep hitting this ramp over and over and over again. Eventually advance the bonus to 99x, or 99 when you do that. From there on out, each ramp gives you 200k. Good way to rack up some points. Extra balls letting you pull in the back.
They locked on with all the hits.
There it is. Try to get that hole in the upper left. Try to get the ball in the hole so it'll come around here and make for an easier shot with the flipper into here. And that'll start multi-ball. Might have been too much. Yep.
Today.
actually have to set the center ramp first. Not gonna happen, because all the balls drained at once. Too much. Yep. This table here, replays don't translate into extra balls, so the table doesn't get it. No big deal here, I bet. This here is supposed to be in the upper right corner, not right here where it's kind of a distraction. I've already played this one. Eight Ball Deluxe. Played this table a couple days ago.
Chaka.
Basically, take down the drop targets. But, getting the drop targets in the loop in the left is also a good strategy. You get your extra ball special up there. Get the 8 ball, upper right corner.
Get the 8 ball. Get the C. Go for C. Make the 8 ball corner pocket. Make the 8 ball corner pocket. Go for C. Go for C.
Guess it all. I could also hit the go for the multiplier targets too.
Nice shot. Go for the lots. Get the C. 1 ball.
A little early on the 8 ball.
5 ball. Make the C. Get the C. 7 ball.
Ah!
Shoot for 6 ball. Shoot for 2 ball. 2 ball.
Alright, 8 ball.
Shoot for 8 ball. Make the 8 ball corner pocket.
Nah. I play about as well in this game as I do in real life. So, yes. Short game, not a real big fan of this table. It's both timer-based and standard three and out. Basically, as long as you maintain multi-ball, the timer won't drop down. The timer won't count down, excuse me. But once it does, that's when it starts going down. Gotta get the gate on the upper right or the one on the upper left. That'll restart multi-ball. If you can see the white targets scattered about, if you hit them, it'll light up one of the gates. Time's up. Doing pretty good so far. Nope, 78 seconds to work with. Now I get to watch it all get pissed away. Wow. You got a direct hit on that. So much for that. Damn. Gotta hit one of those white targets on the right. Okay, so a gate is lit in the upper left corner. I gotta get it. Got it. That's a shitty play there. Pure pepcak. Alright, upper right corner. Got it. So much for that. Oh, didn't hit any. Time's up. Really? That was another pepcak right there. Believe it or not, I do have the high score on here. It was not easy to get, though. This one I'll play. This is the game I used to play back in my teenage years.
Hurry, hurry. Step right up. We have a winner.
I don't have it often. Jackpot's lit.
Round and round she goes. We have a winner.
Got it. Ah. I guess our replays count as extra balls on this table. And you can do this until eventually you'll get 1 mil.
Million.
I think this is repeatable though, I might be wrong. Thank you. And in order to light up the ramps again, you have to take down the drop targets. Or the spot targets as well.
Ride the bike
ball.
There we go. Round and round she goes. You pay the money, you take your chances.
Gotta aim for the Ferris wheel. Or that. Oh, didn't get it. Actually, a good. There it is. The jackpot's lit. Right ramp. Eventually. Should be jackpot. Jackpot lit. May just as well be Zulch. I way overshot it. Jackpot's lit. Okay, now it's lit. There it is. Oh, 580,000. Not a bad game.
want to know what's in there.
I'm going to need a 15-minute time limit on this one. Oh, wait. I got to turn the family mode off. It's on, even though it says it's off. Okay, hopefully it took. Nope. Froze up. So that means I got to try it again. If it's still a fail, then I'm just gonna skip it. I don't want to be spending all morning trying to get the family mode turned off. Just gonna play like normal. Hell, I can't even do that. Alright, so much for that.
My God, she's alive!
Bride's a pretty hit and miss table. Basically, the table's all about that left ramp. If I can't hit it consistently, it's gonna be a short game. Can backhand it. Looks like it's going to be a short one. Quick. Man, I sure got fuck out on this table.
Open sesame.
Gonna be a 15-minute time limit on this one. Same thing. This. I could play this table for well over an hour.
Evil genie Salim Bagazar.
And double skill shot.
Great shot.
Warning on the loops. You can drain the ball out of a loop. To increase the score. God damn! Really feel like Ned Beatty off of Deliverance right now. Really squealing like a pig right now. This time. Same thing, 15 minute time limit. Setting it to two players this time.
I am your genie. Spin the lamp like a wish. Break.
The tale of Sinbad and the Rocks.
Shoot the lamp. This genie is powerful.
Pepcak.
Player two is up. I am your genie. Rub the lamp.
But a pretty viable target. Just keep hitting the lamp.
Have I got a lamp for you?
The lamps are lit.
First ball is locked.
First ball is locked.
Player two is the most powerful. You must battle the genie. Great shot. My ruby.
Loop, got it.
Shoot around to the left.
Okay, maybe not.
The rule of the rocks is now yours.
And a hurry up. Got it. Aim for the lamp. Oh, another hurry up.
Banish the genie.
Oh, sure, hit it now.
My ruby is yours. The treasure is now before you.
The jewel of Baghdad.
Player one is the most powerful.
Nope. Trying to hit the lamp.
Horse.
Go, the gold symbol.
And now I gotta find the gopher. You can't find me. Na 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 na. Where do you think the old gopher might be hiding today?
I am ready to obey.
The jewel of the statue is now yours.
Oh, another extra ball.
Can you do that again?
This is my last one.
Damn. Not even worried about a skill shot right now. As it was, wasn't enough. Alright, I guess I'm not going up the ramp. Guess I'll have to go up that way. Oh, draining. Yep.
Extra
Hey, means I got to fuck up one more time. Extra ball in the right loop.
The tale of the great camel race.
Oh.
Second ball is locked.
Multi-ball! I think he's got a pair of nuts on his chin. So I got that extra ball in the right loop. Not gonna get it. Alright, wizard mode. Now I gotta save the princess from Bowser, or something like that. You get the idea. God! You know, and the only way I can get in the right loop is to hit it on the tip of the flipper. But the thing of it is when I get it on the tip of the flipper, it does that shit. Anywhere else on the flipper, it's gonna go on there, once in a while, even in the ramp. Hurry up and miss the shot so it drains. Like I said.
Hurl the fireball back.
Player one is.
And believe it or not, the highest score is mine. There! And I got it on accident.
I will never.
I gotta hit the genie. Try not to mess up like you've been doing.
Shoot the golden symbols.
I cannot.
I just killed one. Basically, start hitting the golden symbols and start hitting the genie. When the ball's in the plunger, it has to be plunged manually. The game's not gonna automatically do it for you. Man. And then from here on out, whenever you get the genie bottle, or when you get to make a wish, I'll just choose the scoring option rather than the jewel option. Like Bowser stole the princess again. All about that lamp right now. Uh,
gift from me to you.
Damn.
The tale of the flying horse.
Go, the gold symbol.
You can't find me, na 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 na.
Banish the genie.
Got lucky. Okay. Since I've already rescued the princess, and with the score I got, I'm not even close to getting my high score, so the 15 minutes is up. That's my high score right there, 188 million. So I'd have to play this for at least an hour to get that. So, off to the next one. I already played this one.
It's alive!
Actually, everything's good about this table except the voice acting. It's like they're hired off the street or something.
But music they made.
I hope this monster is as studly as you, Doctor. Blech, nasty.
But kind of like Medieval Madness,
I can't wait to see his handsome face.
You want to start as many modes at once as possible. You don't want to just do one at a time.
I'm scared of the moon.
Come on, kid, come on.
The moon brings out the worst in me.
La la.
Whoops. Ruined. No. So now I'm gonna start that all over again.
Mood.
So, gotta start making loots.
Right on, dude. Yeah, baby, I'm cool. Oh, yeah.
Change. Razor. So much for that.
Judgment Day.
It's gonna be another short one right here.
Judgment Day.
Unless by some freak miracle I like beat the high score on it. And... But anyway, basically,
don't move.
These are two of the worst ramps I've ever seen. And plus you got some pretty weak flippers on here, so you can only imagine how well this table's gonna go. Whoa! Got lucky.
Lock sequence initiated. Take your best shot. Fire at will. Great shot.
And now I gotta lock all three balls. Okay, there's two.
Get that jackpot. Fire at will. Awesome.
Oh! Apparently I got it. Seems... Okay, I gotta load the gun this time.
Get out.
Right by me.
Load the cannon.
Go.
Hurry up. Get out.
Yep, that's the problem. The right ramp is too steep, and the left one is too far back. And again, these flippers are fairly weak, so they have a hell of a time trying to get the ball up there. God.
the cannon.
God, whoa, twice in a row.
Let's go.
Three in a row.
Go. Run. Go. Run. Go.
I can't, the shot's lit.
Lock sequence initiated. Take your best
shot. Whoa, twice in a row.
Fire at will. Nice shot.
That was a bad skill shot right there. All the balls. That was a ripoff. Really? Fuck off.
Hit that jackpot. Fire at will. You missed.
Hitting the flippers for some reason.
Get that jackpot. Fire at will. You missed.
Whoa, that went all the way up. Hey, went in.
Hurry up, activated. Let's go. Go. Run. Go.
Whoa, actually got it.
Get out. Thank you. Get the CPU.
Could be payback time.
Get out.
The
bomb.
Guess I have to lock another ball up there. Oh, just barely.
Get that back hot. Fire at will. Awesome. Chill out.
Well, we're trying to go down the damn middle. Payback time. All the major shots score off 5 mil.
$5 million.
Video mode.
Whoops.
Destroy everything.
Extra balls lit. Well, I guess here's my freak miracle.
Shoot the game.
I did better on a table that I normally suck at. One, that one.
Take your best shot. Fire at will. Great shot. Initiated.
Yay, that center post is actually good for something.
Take your best shot.
Four targets.
Fire at will. Nice shot. Big point. Get out. Get out. Take your best shot.
Well, definitely wasn't expecting to last this long. The way all my other tables have been going.
Silent alarm deactivated. Vault key secured.
Oh.
Take your best shot. Fire at will. Nice shot.
Damn, that was one hell of a ball. And chances are, I think I might have beaten my high score.
Shoot again. Direct hit. Direct video mode. Lock sequence initiated. Hit. Checkpoint 1 secured. Video mode activated. Destroy everything.
And to reiterate again, during multi-ball, block all the balls. One. I had a made another bad call. Multi-ball.
Load the cannon.
I got a free pass.
Loot the game. Direct hit.
See, that's how it normally goes on this table.
You are superior.
Is that not a high score? Oh wow.
Be back.
I figured it was. Damn, I didn't know. I don't think I did that good on this table. 350? Okay, but I got time for one more.
I would break your puny body in two.
Lost my jackpot shot.
Is the kid.
I'd rather have been Knuckles O'Brien. Ball wasn't supposed to do that. Didn't register.
Oh, you devil! You'll have to fight better than that to bite me.
Whoops. A measly 10 points. That's how it normally goes in this table. Worst alt lanes ever.
Attention, stand under. Voices the kid.
Again.
That's what I like to see. Persistence.
We got a bug.
You're as tough as a wallaby. Ow! You're as soft as a koala.
Shake it off, kid. Come on.
Oi! There's one for ya. Oi! How's that feel, mate?
Man, I am sucking.
Oi! Oi!
Punch his face!
Oi!
Knock his block off, kid!
You're as tough as a wallaby! Ow!
You've done it!
And then goes out immediately after. Okay, well, that's gonna do it for me, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and shut her down. I gotta get some morning stuff going. Gotta eat breakfast, gotta shower, all that. And my work week has started up, so if I do stream more pinball, it's not gonna be until a Tuesday morning. So, otherwise, this week, tonight, between 4 to 6 p.m., I'll be streaming on Final Fantasy 14. Aside from that, oh, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, guys. I appreciate that. And until next time, take care, everybody.